What is the value of the expression 8 divided by 1 half multiplied by 4? Which option do you think is the correct answer to this question? This question confused a lot of people and made them choose the wrong option. Let's take a closer look and solve it together. At the beginning of solving this question, many people go straight to the expression 1 half multiplied by 4, which I have highlighted in yellow. And they say it's easy to simplify the 4 with the 2 in the denominator and write this expression as 8 divided by 2, which finally gives them the answer 4. Then, without any hesitation, they immediately say that the correct answer to this question is option B. But that's definitely wrong. Now let me explain step by step how we should solve this expression. To solve this question, we need to follow the PEMDAS rule exactly as I've shown on the screen. It means that we have to perform all the operations in order from top to bottom. Okay, as you can see in this expression, we have one division sign followed by a multiplication sign. It's very important to note that multiplication and division are at the same level of precedence. In this case, the best thing to do is to start from the left side of the expression and move step by step toward the right. So, first we start with the expression 8 divided by 1 half. Okay, whenever we come across a division sign between two terms, the best thing to do is to apply the KCF rule. In this rule, K means keep the first number as it is. C means change the division sign to multiplication. And F means flip the second fraction. Now we remove the highlighted part and replace it with 8 times 2. So this expression simplifies to 16 times 4, which finally gives us the answer 64. Therefore, option D is the correct answer to this question. If this video was helpful to you, please don't forget to like and leave a comment. And to see more math videos, subscribe to the channel.